First, you put the eyelet barrel into the hole. I always make my holes a bit tighter because they sometimes do stretch. There we go. And then you put that thingy over.